thesportsdatabase.com NFL SDQL query page for week 15. This is your ATS query of the week. We're going to look at the New England Patriots by setting the team equal to the Patriots. Previous game was a loss. Previous penalties greater than or equal to 2. Wins fewer than opponents' wins. And we're setting the date, November, all the way back to 2002. So this is the Patriots off a loss in which they committed multiple penalties, and they are facing a team that has more wins than them. Let's hit the SDQL button. New England, 17-1 straight up, 18-0 against the number, covering by an average of 14 points per game. Of course, most of these with Tom Brady. But the Patriots are 3-0 in this spot this season with Cam Newton. This is the fourth active date this season. This SDQL would indicate a play on the Patriots over the Dolphins. Thanks for watching. Thanks for your interest in the SDQL.